How is it going, guys? Brandon Air here, and my game is frozen. What is going on? All right, there we go. How's it going, guys? Brandon Air, and welcome to another episode of Fallout 4. Oh, God, I'm naked. Don't look. Don't look, kids. Kids, just don't look. But anyways, I'm just going to do another free roam. Going to see, find some new locations and find some rare weapons and some rare armor and shit and stuff. As you can see, I've fixed up the castle. I took some ideas from Team Epiphany. Go check out their channel. But most of this is basically their ideas. But it came along really good, and my base is set up. So I guess I'm just gonna roam out into Boston and fuck shit up. And yeah, and I have this nice power armor, which is beautiful. So I guess we're just gonna... Oh wait, I don't want to go in the water with power armor. That's so annoying that I can't swim with it. It's freaking heavy. Alright, where do I want to go? As you can see, guys, I am level 46. Almost level 50. I'm pretty sure I'm going to estimate that 50 is max. I'm just gonna say that. 50 is max. What the fuck are you doing? I don't like birds. Hello? Is anyone there? I thought I heard something. Oh! Fuck you. You're dead. Oh, there's a ghoul over there. Let's hit it right there. That didn't work. Alright, let's go farther. Hello, ghoul? Die! Die! There we go. That worked out good. Good enough. I have not been to these locations. That's surprising. Thought I discovered all these. Oh shit, he doesn't see me. Kill it! Alright, we're good. We're good. Hello? Is anybody there? Hello? Why can't I fucking jump over this? Be a man! Woo! I'm a man. You! You! Woo! Hell yeah. Give me all that, give me all that. Okay, 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 okay. Gate! I love gates! And just a heads up, if this video turns out to be like, kind of, like, I don't know, like scratchy, or the audio might be off, because my computer is full, and now that I just ordered my new computer, actual computer, not this, what the hell is this? A fucking e-machine? Alright, kill this freaking raider. There's too many raiders, but yeah, once I freaking get all that, I'll be good. And the videos will be perfection. Not perfection. Die, you freaking scum. Alright, let's go up here. Let's go. Let's see if I can take him out in one clip. You're a punk. I don't know where we should go. Let's see, new location, new location. New locations this way. Few new locations, I like it. Oh, there's gonna be enemies over here, aren't there? Let me get a bird's eye view. Or like a super mean eye view. Oh, what was that second thing? Parker Coin. Who the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Hello? What, why do you have a name? I mean, man, Parker Coin, I just wanted to say it's a good thing. I guess it's good to meet you. I would be kind of scary. You are ma'am? I'm just ma'am? That's just my name, ma'am? I'm going to make you proposing as spectacular, whatever. Yeah, it's 1612. Friggin' kidding me? I don't like this guy already. What is it? Heads? The charge card. What the fuck's the charge card? Oh, scam. It's a scam. He's trying to scam me. This guy reminds me of Fallout New Vegas, the guy who won the lottery. And everyone killed him. I if you didn't kill him, you didn't live. You didn't survive Fallout. You had to kill him. Why'd you just call me? Alright, guys. I made him vanish. Just kidding, he's dead right there. He took my money, so I took my money back. And now I have charge card? There's no charge card. Oh, charge card. Hello? Charge card in the cryolator! Damn it. Oh my gosh. Die. Die. Alright, hold on. I gotta reload. Gotcha. Oh god, there's more of them. Kill, 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 kill. Alright, now I'll take him out. This is honestly my strongest gun. This freaking plasma freaking sniper. See if I can get this trick shot. Woo! Quick scope! Woo! Young Pomage. Alright, let's go. What is... Okay, there's nothing here. Nothing here, guys. Nothing here. Hello? What's this place? Andrew Station. Shout out to Andrew. You know who you are. Hello? I feel like I say hello too much. Oh god, there's a bunch of shit here. Let's take out this. Really? That didn't hit? Come on. There we go. One. Two.
Whoa!
Whoa, that was a voice crack. Don't play that back 10 times. Don't. Please. Please. Oh shit, they got dogs. Shit. What are you doing, dog? You're walking on 2 feet. It's not right. Oh shit, he's coming. I gotta get ready. Oh shit. Oh god, I missed every bullet. Oh my gosh. Alright. Gotta get ready. Alright, that one was a little better. Punch! Oh shit. Alright, wait. Wait, you have light arm and a chain dog collar. Cool. I'll give those to Dog Meat, my best friend. Alright, we got some legendary raiders here. I like it. I like what I'm seeing. I like legendaries. Ow. I like it when you don't even have to do, like, the stimpak action. You're freaking dead, you stupid survivalist. Ow! Get off of me with your freaking burner. Take my freaking plasma rifle. Take it to the face. Boom, 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 boom. You're dead. Restless huge. Let's use it. Yeah, I usually never use these things. I remember in Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3, I'm pretty sure there was like two. There was the flamer and the other one. This thing sucks. It sucks. It does no damage. This is taking forever. Let's see how it doesn't burst. Oh my god. It's doing nothing. Fuck that. I'd rather just use this.
Okay.
Combat shotgun. Alright, more enemies? Hey, get back here. Back here. Better not make me... Oh my god, you made me use another clip. Time to quick scope. Boom! Woo! Let's go! Let's go, guys! Alright. Is this place clear? I'm just clearing. I'm a clearer. Clearer? It's like the Maze Runner. Like the runners, but I'm a clearer. That's not even a good comparison. That makes no sense. We have to get naked to do this, so yeah. God, my haircut's so ugly. Why did I do this to Rihanna? Alright, what can we do this thing? Can't really get much more damage. That's 16. What about that? 18? So like 18, 20? Only 20? 20 damage? I mean, it's better than 14, of course. Kinda wanna just do a normal sight on this. I don't know if I want the reflex anymore. Like the front sight or like that, yeah. I think that's fine. I would do glow sights. But I can't because I don't have any of this stuff. Sorry, guys. I'm really tired right now. It is like... Well, let me check what time. Holy shit. Oh, God. I should be in bed. But recording is more important, okay? Recording is more important than sleep. That's honestly... It passed sleep. It hasn't passed food. Food is still more important. It's like food... Record or food, YouTube, or I'd just say social media in general. Food, social media, sleep, food again, and then school. School's five. Don't get me wrong, I do fucking good in school. What the fuck are you doing in here? People think I don't do good in school when my lowest grade's a fucking B minus. I mean, my average or my accumulative is not good, but whatever, I don't give a fuck. Alright, let's use that fat man. Just kidding, I only have 4 nukes. I shouldn't have I wasted a big group of them. Are you guys gonna come? I'm gonna blast you. If you come around that corner, I'm gonna blast you. I'm gonna blast. Oh shit. Let's blast you in here then. Commander, okay. I don't really understand what the gunners are. Are they. Was there ever a chance of me teaming up with them? Because I don't think so. That critical and then just blast him. Get me out of the corner! Thank you, asshole, trapping me. Oh, magazine, hell yeah. 5% critical damage. Fuck yeah. I still need to get all the magazines. I'll look up a guide for it. Or I'll make my own guide. What the fuck was that? I need to get out there. That was a big explosion. I don't have time to look at that. I need to go. What was that? Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, I like the Brotherhood of Steel. We got some super mutants. Oh god, it looks like the Brotherhood's... Because I... Off video, I killed... Like, 8 of these guys right here. 8 of the knights, and... I did it. Like... Okay, there was... I should have fucking recorded, damn it. But I wasn't thinking it was like... 6 in the morning... Over last break. Alright, this guy is freaking annoying. Take him out, guys. Holy shit! But it was like 6 in the morning, and... I don't know, I just didn't record, but... It started out, there was like 4 Protectrons in the room in the little cases. And I opened them all up, and then I was like, okay. And before I killed like 4 ghouls in that place, I was like, alright, let's go kill some ghouls. And then a glowing, like, alpha, like... Deathclaw with the star too, so he's like a legendary glowing alpha Deathclaw, comes out of nowhere, and they stood up pretty well. I think there was 5 of them, actually 4 or 5, and they stood up pretty well. There was like a shocking one and a shooting one, and then they all ended up dying, of course. But then the brother, okay, I took down the Deathclaw barely. I barely lived, and then the freaking Brotherhood of Steel come. And I'm like, you guys are a little late, so I fucking fat man nuke them. That's where I wasted all my fat men, or my freaking mini nukes. I had like 12, and I wasted 8 of them on them. And I took them all out, and I was like, maybe I should just kill everyone from now on. Alright, there's some feral ghouls. I like sniping ghouls. Alright, okay, I'm gonna miss you. Let's snipe the one in the back. Oh my god, come on. Snipe you. Ow! I hate getting hit by them. I like it as like a challenge to not get hit by them. There we go, quick scope. Oh shit. I hate when they speed up. Like they just randomly run. Oh fuck. They honestly piss me off when I get hit. Oh what? Oh my god, another one. Boom. Hell yeah. I need to get that feed. Yeah, fuck this one. I feel like there's more. Alright. Hell yeah, I love killing ghouls. Ghouls are probably my favorite thing to kill, because they're like, they're easy. They don't shoot back, they just chase you. It's like playing zombies or something. I don't know, it's fun. Alright, Jamaica. We're in Jamaica, guys! We are in Jamaica! Everyone, we are in Jamaica. Are in Jamaica, Jamaica, Jamaica. I love Jamaica. I love, oh shit, more ghouls. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, I'm getting raped. Okay, what to use? Ooh, combat shotgun. Ew, it has a scope. That's ugly. Oh god. Alright, just one more ghoul. There we go. There we go, guys. Oh shit, there's more. Boom, 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 boom. Ow, 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 holy shit. Where are these ghouls all coming from? Jesus, there's more coming. What is happening? Why are there so many ghouls? Oh my god, should I open it? Oh my god, they're still just running out of places I don't know. Alright, I need to throw some mines. Oh shit. Alright, throw another mine. Oh shit. Okay, they can't come through there. Oh shit. Ah, I shouldn't have even thrown that. I should have just shot him. That was a bad mine throw. Okay. Oh my god, they're up here too. Fucking A. Oh my god. Alright, jump on here. Let's do it. Let's do it. Alright, they're done. Alright, there's still another one out there. Last one, guy. Oh, no, there's still like fucking 10 ghouls. Let's take everything from them. Fuse, silver fork, YOLO, I'll take silver fork. Alright, whatever fucking that is, take my mine. There's a lot of fucking ghouls, holy shit. Oh, here comes another one. Where are you? Swear I just... Okay, there's one there, one there. Die! Die! Damn it. Die! Die! Yeah, sniper. God, there's still five or six or some shit. Maybe we can take this one out fast, though. Damn it. There we go. This one's probably gonna get to us. I'm trying to alert them all so I could just snipe them. Holy shit, that guy's fast. Ooh, no scope. Take you down. We are in Jamaica, man. We talk like this in Jamaica. I am now from Jamaica. What the fuck is this door open? There's the broken wall right next to it, my friend. My friend, that is not how they talk. What the fucking point of that? We are in Jamaica. We kill ghouls for fun. What the fuck are you doing in this? Oh shit, you're legendary. Fucking that doesn't even matter though. Fuck you. Ah, more ghouls, more ghouls, more ghouls. Goals, 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 goals. Sorry, guys, that's really probably really annoying. But there's so many fucking ghouls here. Oh my god. They just fucking keep coming out of my pant. What? Watch this quick, so. What? Give me your fucking plastic spoon. Oh god, that reminds me of wooden spoons. I like rusty wooden spoons. Not rust, or is it rusty spoons or wooden spoons? Because it can't be a rusty wooden spoon. I like wooden spoons. I like rusty. It's rusty spoons, isn't it? It's gotta be rusty spoons. Come on. What just happened? I guess I leveled up. I didn't mean to do this, but I have a plan for which ones I want to get up. I want to get up armorer. Where, and, okay, armor or the science. I need to get science. That gets me a lot more weapon things, like my plasma gun or my freaking plasma sniper rifle and shit. Oh, there's a place we could build that. Jamaica, we could build it. Oh, shit. Fuck you, man. I'm a fucking quickscoper, bro. You don't fuck with quickscopers. Okay, guys. Killed the ghouls. Let's see. Alright, let's scrap some stuff. I like just scrapping arrows. Even if I'm not going to use them, it's always good to scrap. Alright. Store those. Take down that. I want to keep that there. Okay, here we go. It is almost 1 a.m. here. That's crazy. Okay. Let's see. Alright, I can... finally freaking repair all my armor. I guess I can't repair the rest though. God, it's so naked. Where are my clothes at? Where did they go? Where did they run off to? let's see. Scrap that, scrap that, scrap that, scrap. Scrap, scrap, bitty, scrap, scrap. And I see that you guys really liked my, Goat Simulator. That was like my funnest video ever to make. And it's one of my best videos already in like 3 days. So thank you guys for the support. I'm almost at 400 subscribers, I believe. 400 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much. Almost at 400, let me say that. Almost. It's such a blessing. Like, I didn't, even at, like, first, when I started YouTube, I didn't think that, like, it would mean this much to, like, just get one subscriber. Like, wow. Like, when I got my first 10, I was like, holy shit, this is cool. But now it's, like, even better. Let me scrap all these for, oh, it took both cars. And a bunch of steel. But, like, what I was saying is, like, it, like, makes me happy. And I thank you guys for that. I thank you guys for watching my videos. I thank you guys for supporting my videos. I thank you guys for criticizing my videos. It tell me what I need to fix. I know I need to get a camera. I have a camera, but I just don't have the computer to be able to run the camera, the recording, and the Elgato at the same time, so it's stupid. But once I get my Alienware Alpha, once it comes in the mail, we'll be all set. I'll be editing better. I'll get Sony Vegas. I'll get everything, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry. Let's see if we can fix. Okay, this is the armor that's broken. I was fixing the armor that was good, like the good armor. Why didn't my armor, did I not equip it? I don't think I equipped it. Oh yeah, there we go, boys. We're back up, boys and girls. In case you're a girl and you're watching this, then props to you, because girls who like Fallout 4 are cool people. Not saying that guys aren't, but girls, that's rare. Maybe, I don't know if it's rare. It's rare where I am. Alright guys, let's go to the next place. I think I passed this church over here. Church or whatever the hell. Yeah, it's definitely a church. Are there more ghouls? Is that your foot? No, it's obviously not your foot. Oh, there's a ghoul right there. Boom! Damn it, that was awful. Alright. He's just gonna camp over there, so I'm gonna fucking charge him. Take me on! You're a pussy, bro. You're nothing. There we go. Oh, shit. Alright, got him. Let's get this one down. There we go. Legendary. Hell yeah, I'll take him down. I need to bum rush him with this. With my cry later. Rush. Punch! Hell yeah. Alright, now I need to jump. God, there's so many ghouls in freaking Jamaica. I need to call up my Jamaican friends that I don't actually have and ask them what the fuck is going on in Jamaica. Especially the Jamaican planes. Like, come on. What the fuck's going on, Jamaica? There we go. Ghouls give me a lot of XP. Let's see, which one's the good one? Isn't this a frozen one? I thought it was a frozen one. I'm confused. It's not this one. Not that one. Where is it? Which one has, oh, I saw it. There it is. Yeah, that's nothing. Nothing good. Next area. Woo! More ghouls. Mongolians. Parkour. Alright. Where are we headed to next? What's this place? Ooh, there's a lion statue. Nice. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, we got I don't fucking know. Ah, synths. Fucking hate synths. Oh, God. I couldn't take the shot. Cryo mine. I always thought it was like Cairo. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Okay, there's a trooper. Where is he? Oh, fuck, he's laying down. Fuck, what? The miss. Oh my god. Okay, you're dead. Next. Next. You're dead. Just deal with it, bro. Dang it, bro. Okay, I'm coming for this guy. This guy is making me mad. Is this a place I could build at? That'd be pretty cool. It looks like it has all the shit set up for it. It has armor. It has a store. I've never seen a store anywhere else. That's weird. Where is this guy? So he's got beds. You're dead. Just die already, you asshole. I came from the Jamaican Plains. Try and run. Alright, I was like, is he dead or is he dead? So he's got a stove? Is this a place I could build? It's gotta be. It's gotta be, guys. Not gonna take all my power. Oh, sorry about that. That's like the fifth yawn. See, it's got stores. There's gotta be a building place somewhere. Come on. Safe house. Girl, I know you're fine. The reason why I did not upload yesterday is because one of my videos got messed up, like the sound and the video was off, and usually if that happens, I mean, it's too bad that I can't fix it, I just take the sound out and add music. So beforehand, I just really hope this video doesn't do that. I mean, I put some beautiful music in there, but still, I know everyone would rather hear the game sound. Even I would. Alright, there's another floor. Where is this leading to? Is this where, I don't think this is where the workbench would be, upstairs in a place. Alright, this person died with a pipe pistol. Take the skull, I love skulls. I put my tongue in their eye. So, let's, alright, weapons, can't check. Where the hell? There's gotta be a, is there seriously not? Right in here? Oh no, there's just a dead guy. In here, I don't think it would be in here. Alright, I can't take anything. It's not here. There's just nothing. I guess we go in this place, right? I guess that's our only option. Robco Industries. Alright, watch. I can guess this. Rome. Alright, it's gotta be... Alright. So that means... It is the A. What? How does that make sense? Gotta get all these. Well, just one that replenishes so I can guess more. I'm usually really good at these. I'm good at, like, figuring them out. Alright, so that's it. It's gotta be, yeah, it's... Boom. What? Boom. What? Easy peasy pumpkin squeezy. Where are we? What is this place? Alright, we got a dead guy. We got an open fridge with a Nuka-Cola. We got this room. Oh, it's just open. Okay. Alright. Vault door? Ooh. Alright, watch this. Alright, V-E-R-Y, V-E-R-Y, it's this one, it said, boom, let's go, master of the five arts, three arts, four arts, I feel like there's gonna be shit behind this, like some fucking death claw slash monster slash, oh, okay, nothing, let's go, master safe, holy shit, what's in here, gotta be something good. Right. Oh, that was too far. It's got to be like right there. Perfect. Let's go. What's in here? Oh, what is this open? Hold on. Ho-ho! Wow. What is in here? What is this? What am I getting myself into? Doesn't look like there's much in here. Chemistry. I'm a little worried. Is there nothing in here? Okay, there's some stim packs, there's a screwdriver. I mean, there's some ammo. Okay, what is that? There's gotta be something else in here. Right? That's a little empty. So there's nothing back here. There's... Oh, shit. I didn't even look at the middle of the table. All right. So, limitless potential. Unlimited ammo capacity. What? Hell yes, I'll take that. Well. Ooh, look at that. The ammo doesn't even go down. Ooh. Alright, let's read up on this terminal. I think that's where I'm going to end this episode, guys. Thank you for watching. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed. And as always, have a great day. And stay awesome. I can't say that. That's stealing someone else's motto. But subscribe down below if you enjoyed. Goodbye. Mwah.